What is the system idle process? And why is it using all of my CPU? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. This, as it turns out, is actually one of my oldest questions. It's been around for a very long time. It's something that has confused people since the beginning of Windows. I want to show you exactly what the system idle process is. And by showing you, I mean I'm going to show you nothing. Let's have a quick look at my Windows 10 home machine. So here it is. You can see that I'm actually not running any software whatsoever. If I right-click on the clock and I bring up Task Manager, I've got it in the Processes tab, and I can click on CPU usage, and it gives me, you know, some numbers of what programs are running and whatnot. If I go over to Details and once again sort by the CPU usage, you can see that something called System Idle Process is using like 99% of my CPU, something really, really high. It's nothing to worry about. It's not malware. It's not stealing CPU cycles from you, as so many people seem to think. The issue here is that in computing, there is never such a thing as doing nothing. The only way a computer actually does nothing is if you have it turned off. Even standby does a little bit of something. So when the computer is running, if it has nothing better to do, it still needs to do something. That something in Windows is called the system idle process. The system is idling. It is not working. It is available for just about any other task that comes along. And indeed, the system idle process is very low priority. Anything that comes along, be it an application that you run, be it an interrupt or something from a device, be it a keystroke, be it whatever, it gets out of the way instantly. Like right now, my machine is doing absolutely nothing 99% of the time. I refer to it as digital thumb twiddling. It's what the computer does when it has nothing to do. It idles. That's all the system idle process is. It is not a virus. It is not a problem. It is totally normal, totally expected, and quite honestly, it's a good thing, because what it means is your computer is now ready to do whatever it is you want to ask it to do next. I hope that helps clarify this whole system idle thing. I know it's, like I said, it's something that has confused a lot of people for a very long time. For updates, for related links, for the article on which this was originally based, and for more, visit askleo.com/3322. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.